esqueció. Sanxaniro Izukai.
Standard pickups. Small station. White Street. It's a good target.
There's an ATM on the south corner, which means
cameras.
Both cross streets are one way.
So compromised escape routes.
Means our guy doesn't care about being seen. He isn't afraid to make a mess on the way out. You see that Range Rover halfway up the block?
Yeah, the red one. It's cute.
It's also bulletproof, which means private security, which means more guns, which means more headaches for somebody. Probably us.
You guys know I can move things with my mind, right?
Looking over your shoulder needs to become second nature.
Anybody ever tell you you're a little paranoid?
Not to my face. Why? Did you hear something?
Eyes on target, folks. It's the best lead we've had out of Momo in 6 months. I don't want to lose him.
If he sees us coming, that won't be a problem. He kinda hates us.
Sam, see that garbage truck?
That truck's loaded for max weight.
The driver's armed.
It's a battery ram.
Go now.
Wait.
He's not hitting the police.
Come on.
I've got four. They're splitting up.
I got the two on the left.
They ditched their gear. It's a shell game now. One of the men's payload.
Wake up, dear, and say goodbye to your father.
Who's the homeless person on the couch? This is why I love coming home for Christmas. Right before you leave town.
Be nice, dear. He's been studying abroad.
Really? Which abroad? What's her name?
Candace.
Do me a favor. Try not to burn the house down before Monday.
Okay, so it's Monday. That is good to know. I will plan my toga party accordingly. Where are you going?
Your father's flying us to the Bahamas for a little getaway.
We might have to make a quick stop.
At the Pentagon, right?
They say sarcasm is a metric for potential. If that's true, you'll be a great man someday. I'll get the bags.
He does miss you when you're not here. And frankly, you're going to miss us. Because this is the last time we're all going to be together. You know what's about to happen. Say something. If you don't, you'll regret it.
I love you, Dad. I know you did the best you could. That's how I wish it happened. Binarily augmented retroframing, or BARF. God, I gotta work on that acronym. An extremely costly method of hijacking the hippocampus to clear traumatic memories. It doesn't change the fact that they never made it to the airport, or all the things I did to avoid processing my grief. Plus $611 million for my little therapeutic experiment. No one in their right mind would have ever funded it. Help me out, what's the MIT mission statement? To generate, disseminate, and preserve knowledge. And work with others to bring it to bear on the world's great challenges. Well, you are the others. And quite as it's kept, the challenges facing you are the greatest of mankind's ever known. Plus, most of you are broke. Oh, I'm sorry, rather you were. As of this moment, every student has been made an equal recipient of the inaugural September Foundation grant. As in, all of your projects have just been approved and funded. No streets, no taxes. Reframe the future. Starting now. Go break some eggs.
Wakandans were among those killed during a confrontation between the Avengers and a group of mercenaries in Lagos, Nigeria last month. The traditionally reclusive Wakandans were on an outreach mission in Lagos when the attack occurred.
Our people's blood is spilled on foreign soil, not only because of the actions of criminals, but by the indifference of those pledged to stop them. Victory at the expense of the innocent is no victory at all.
The Wakandan king went on to...
Lucky. All of a sudden, I was a 16-year-old kid again in Brooklyn.
site.
Oh, 5 years ago, I had a heart attack. Dropped right in the middle of my back. Turned out it was the best round of my life because after 13 hours of surgery and a triple bypass, I found something 40 years in the Army never taught me. Perspective. The world owes the Avengers an unpayable debt. You have fought for us, protected us, risked your lives. But while a great many people see you as heroes, there are some who prefer the word vigilantes.
And what word would you use, Mr. Secretary?
How about dangerous? What would you call a group of U.S.-based, enhanced individuals who routinely ignore sovereign borders and inflict their will wherever they choose and who, frankly, seem unconcerned about what they leave behind? New York. Washington, D.C. The past 4 years, you've operated with unlimited power and no supervision. That's an arrangement the governments of the world can no longer tolerate. But I think we have a solution. Sokovia Accords. Approved by 117 countries. It states the Avengers shall no longer be a private organization. Instead, they'll operate under the supervision of a United Nations panel only when and if that panel deems it necessary.
The Avengers were formed to make the world a safer place. I feel we've done that.
Tell me, Captain, do you know where Thor and Banner are right now? If I misplaced a couple of 30 megaton nukes, you can bet there'd be consequences. Compromise, reassurance. That's how the world works. Believe me. This is the middle ground.
So, there are contingencies.
3 days from now, the UN meets in Vienna to ratify the accords. Talk it over.
And if we come to a decision you don't like?
Then you retire.
Your car out front? I jumped the curb. Maybe we could take care of it ourselves. I mean, if you want to call the cops, that's okay too, I guess.
No. No cops.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Terry Ross has a Congressional Medal of Honor, which is one more than you have.
So let's say we agree to this thing. How long is it going to be before they lowjack us like a bunch of common criminals?
117 countries want to sign this. 117, Sam, and you're just like, no, it's cool.
How long are you going to play both sides?
I have an equation.
Oh, this will clear it up.
In the 8 years since Mr. Stark announced himself as Iron Man, the number of known enhanced persons has grown exponentially. And during the same period, the number of potentially world-ending events has risen at a commensurate rate.
Are you saying it's our fault?
I'm saying there may be a causality. Our very strength invites challenge. Challenge incites conflict. Conflict breeds catastrophe. Oversight. Oversight is not an idea that can be dismissed out of hand.
Tony, you're being uncharacteristically non-hyperverbal.
It's because he's already made up his mind.
Boy, you know me so well.
Actually, I'm nursing an electromagnetic headache.
That's what's going on, Caps. Just pain. It's discomfort. Who's putting coffee grounds in the disposal? Am I running a bed and breakfast for Biker Gang? Oh, that's Charles Spencer, by the way. He's a great kid. Computer engineering degree, 3.6 GPA. Got a floor-level gig, Intel plan for the fall. First, he went up a few miles on his soul before he parked it behind a desk. See the world. Maybe be of service. Charlie didn't want to go to Vegas or Fort Lauderdale, which is what I would do. He didn't go to Paris or Amsterdam. Sounds fun. He decided to spend his summer building sustainable housing for the poor guests who are in Sokovia. He wanted to make a difference, I suppose. I mean, we won't know because we dropped a building on him while we were kicking it. No decision-making process here. We need to be put in check, in whatever form that takes. I'm getting. If we can't accept limitations, we're boundaryless. We're no better than the bad guys.
Honey, if someone dies on your watch, don't give up.
We said we're giving up.
We are for not taking responsibility for our actions. This document just shifts the blame.
Sorry, Steve. That is dangerously arrogant. This is the United Nations we're talking about. It's not World Security Council. It's not SHIELD. It's not HYDRA.
No, but it's run by people with agendas, and agendas change.
That's good.
That's why I'm here. When I realized what my weapons were capable of in the wrong hands, I shut it down, stopped manufacturing.
Tony, you chose to do that. If we sign this, we surrender our right to choose.
What if this panel sends us somewhere we don't think we should go? What if there's somewhere we need to go, and they don't let us? We may not be perfect, but the safest hands are still our own. If we don't do this now, it's going to be done to us later. That's the fact. That won't be pretty.
You're saying they'll come for me?
We would protect you.
Maybe Tony's right. If we have one hand on the wheel, we can still see her. If we take it off.
Aren't you the same woman who told the government to kiss her ass a few years ago?
I'm just reading the terrain. We have made some very public mistakes. We need to win their trust back.
Focus up. I'm sorry, did I just mishear you, or did you agree with me?
I'm gonna take it back.
No, you can't retract it. Thank you.
To invite Sharon Carter to come up and say a few words.
Margaret Carter was known to most as a founder of SHIELD, but I just knew her as Aunt Peggy. She had a photograph in her office, Aunt Peggy standing next to JFK. Kid, that was pretty cool, but it was a lot to live up to, which is why I never told anyone we were related. I asked her once how she managed to master diplomacy and espionage in a time when No one wanted to see a woman succeed at either. She said compromise where you can. Where you can't, don't. Even if everyone is telling you that something wrong is something right. Even if the whole world is telling you to move, it is your duty to plant yourself like a tree, look them in the eye and say no.
Came out of the ice. Thought everyone I thought was gone. When I found out she was alive, I was just lucky to have her.
She had you back, too.
Hello, son.
Tony, Rhodey, Vision.
Clint.
Says he's retired.
Wanda.
TBD. I'm off to Vienna for the signing of the accords. There's plenty of room on the jet. Just because it's the path of least resistance doesn't mean it's the wrong path. Staying together is more important than how we stay together.
Are we giving up together? I'm sorry, Ned. I can't sign it.
I know.
Mother, what are you doing here?
I didn't want you to be alone.
At a special United Nations conference, 117 countries have come together to ratify the Sokovia Accords.
When stolen Wakandan vibranium was used to make a terrible weapon, we in Wakanda were forced to question our legacy. Those men and women killed in Nigeria were part of a goodwill mission from a country too long in the shadows. We will not, however, let misfortune drive us back. We will fight to improve the world we wish to join. I am grateful to the Avengers for supporting this initiative. Wakanda is proud to extend his hand in peace.
Everybody get down!
To talk me off the listing, but let out Peggy. She bought me my first thigh holster.
Very bright.
That's stylish.
The CIA has a station over here now.
After Lem, Joint Terrorism Task Force.
Right. Sounds fine.
I know, right?
I've been meaning to ask you, when you were spying on me from across the hall.
You mean when I was doing
acts of terrorism and political assassinations.
I have to go to work.
With information.
German special forces approaching from the south.
Understood. Do you know me?
not planning on taking you alive.
That's smart. Good strategy.
They're on the roof. I'm compromised.
This doesn't have to end in a fight, Buck.
How was it to fight?
5 seconds.
You pulled me from the river. Why?
I don't know.
3 seconds.
Yes, you do.
Thank you.
pitch.
Is that Peppercash?
I thought it might lift your spirits.
Spirits lifted.
In my defense, I haven't actually ever eaten anything before, so...
Really?
Wanda? No one dislikes you, Wanda.
Thanks.
Oh, you're welcome. No, it's a involuntary response in the amygdala. They can't help but be afraid of you.
Are you?
My amygdala is synthetic, so...
Same thing that ought to happen to you. Psychological evaluation and extradition.
Severt Ross, Deputy Task Force Commander.
What about a lawyer? Lawyer, it's funny. See, their weapons are placed in the lockup. Will, write your receipt.
I better not look out the window and see anybody flying around in there.
You'll be provided with an office instead of a cell. And if you have a favor, stay in it.
I don't intend on going anywhere.
For the record, this is what making things worse looks like.
He's alive.
Remaining was not a court sanction. Colonel Rhodes is supervising cleanup.
Try not to break anything while we fix this.
Consequences? You bet there'll be consequences.
Obviously, you can quote me on that because I just said anything else. Thank you, sir.
Consequences?
Secretary Ross, would you both prosecute him? Head him, sir.
Not getting that shield back, am I?
Technically, it's the government's property. Wings, too.
That's cool.
Warmer than jail. these, you wouldn't be here.
I'm trying to... What do you call it?
That's a...
an olive branch.
Is that what you call it?
It's pepper.
It's a... weird...
kind of... well, not kind of.
Pregnant?
No, definitely not. We're taking a break. It's nobody's fault.
I'm so sorry, Tony. I didn't know.
A few years ago, I almost lost her, so I trashed all my suits. And then we had to mop up Hydra, and then Ultron, my fault. And then, I never stopped. Because the truth is, I don't want to stop. I don't want to lose her. I thought maybe the Accords could split the difference. In her defense, I might have fallen.
Your dad was a pain in the ass, but... Your mom always made it work.
You know, I'm glad Howard got married. I only knew him when he was young and single.
Oh, really? You two knew each other? He never mentioned that.
Maybe only a thousand times.
God, I hated you.
I don't mean to make things difficult.
I know, because you're a very polite person.
If I see a situation pointed south, I can't ignore it. Sometimes I wish I could.
I know.
Sometimes I want to punch you in your perfect teeth. But I don't want to see you gone. We need you, Cap.
So far, nothing's happened that can't be undone. If you suck, we can make the last 24 hours legit. Barnes gets transferred to an American psych center instead of Wakanda prison.
I'm not saying it's impossible, but there would have to be safeguards.
Sure. Once we put out the purifier, these documents can be amended. I'd file a motion to have Wanda reinstated.
Wanda, what about Wanda?
She's fine. She's confined to compound. Currently, Vision's keeping her company.
Oh, God, Tony. Every time I think
you
see
things
the right
way. It's 100 acres with a lab pool. It's got a screening room. There's worse ways to protect people.
Protection? Is that how you see this? This is protection? It's internment.
She's not a U.S. citizen, and they don't grant visas to weapons of mass destruction.
She's a kid!
Give me a break! I'm doing what has to be done. To stave off something worse.
You keep telling yourself that. I hate to break up the set.
Hello, Mr. Barnes. I've been sent by the United Nations to evaluate you. Do you mind if I sit? Your first name is James?
The receipt for your gear.
Bird costume, come on.
I didn't write it.
I'm not here to judge you. I just want to ask you a few questions. Do you know where you are, James? I can't help you if you don't talk to me, James.
My name is Buggy.
Yeah.
Lawrence.
Friday, can you give me a source on that outage?
Sub-level 5 East Wing.
What the hell is this?
Why don't we discuss your home? Not Romania. Certainly not Brooklyn, no. I mean, your real home. Желание. Жавой.
Stop.
Зинадзин.
Stop.
Разве...
Gunships in the air.
Please tell me you brought a suit.
Sure did. It's lovely Tom Ford 3-piece 2 button. I'm an active duty non-combat.
Follow me.
Thank you.
Hey, Cap!
Side. for September Foundation.
Right.
Yeah, remember when you applied?
Yeah.
I approved. So now, we're in business.
You didn't tell me anything. What's up with that? Are you keeping secrets from me?
Well, I just know how much you love surprises, so I thought I would let you know. Anyway, what did I apply for?
That's what I'm here to ask you.
Okay. Hash it out, okay.
It's so hard for me to believe that she's someone's aunt.
Well, they come in all shapes and sizes, you know.
This woman, Meatloaf, is exceptional.
Just stop you there.
Yeah.
Is this Grant, like, got money involved or whatever? No?
Yeah, it's pretty well funded.
Wow.
Look who you're talking to.
Stay here, please.
retire for, what, like 5 minutes and it all goes to shit?
Please consider the consequences of your actions.
Okay, they're considered.
Suit up. you run into people at the airport. Don't you think that's weird?
Definitely weird.
Hear me out, Tony. That doctor, the psychiatrist, he's behind all of this.
Captain.
Your Highness. Anyway, Ross gave me 36 hours to bring you in. That was 24 hours ago. Can you help a brother out?
You're after the wrong guy.
Your judgment is askew. Your old war buddy killed innocent people yesterday.
And there are five more super soldiers just like him. I can't let the doctor find him first, Tony. I can't.
Steve, you know what's about to happen. Do you really want to punch your way out of this one?
All right. I ran out of patience. On to Ruse! Nice job, kid.
Thanks. Well, I could have stuck the landing a little better. It's just a new suit. Wait, it's nothing, Mr. Stark. It's perfect, thank you.
Yeah, we don't really need to start a conversation.
Okay. Captain. Big fan of Spider-Man?
Yeah, we'll talk about it later. Just...
Hey, everyone.
Good job.
You've been busy.
And you've been a complete idiot. Dragging in Clint, rescuing Wanda from a place she doesn't even want to leave, a safe place. I'm trying to keep you from tearing the Avengers apart.
You did that when you signed.
You're gonna turn Barnes over, you're gonna come with us. Now, because it's us. We're a squad of JSOC guys with no compunction about being impolite.
We found it. They're Quinn Jensen, Hangar 5, North Runway.
All right, Lang.
Hey, guys, something...
What the hell was that?
I believe this is yours, Captain America.
Oh, great. All right, there's two on the parking deck. One of them's Maximoff. I'm gonna grab her. Rudy, you wanna take Cap?
Got two in the terminal. Wilson and Barnes.
Barnes is Mike.
Hey, Mr. Stark, what should I do?
What we discuss. Keep your distance. Web him up.
Okay, copy that.
Move, Captain. I won't ask a second time.
Look, I really don't want to hurt you.
I wouldn't stress about it.
Now I'm pissed.
my plan was go easy on him. You want to switch it up?
It's all right.
Stopping.
Neither are we.
Big now.
I guess that's the signal.
Way to go, Tic Tac!
side hiding any shocking and fantastic abilities they'd like to disclose, I'm open to suggestions.
Wanna get to them?
Emergency medical is on its way. Herr Müller?
You did all those years. It wasn't you. You didn't have a choice.
I know. But I did it.
How did this happen?
Stop. If you don't either, Rudy's gonna be the best case scenario.
We let them go now.
We played this.
The light must be hard to shake, the double agent thing. It sticks in the DNA.
Are you incapable of letting go of your ego for one goddamn second?
T'Challa told Ross what you did, so. We're coming for you.
I'm not the one that needs to watch their back. Upload from Berlin, please.
Fire up the chopper.
The task force called for a psychiatrist as soon as Barnes was captured. The UN dispatched Dr. Theo Broussard from Geneva within the hour. He was met by this man.
Did you run facial recognition?
What do I look like?
I don't have a picture. I read it.
You must be thinking of someone else.
Must be.
The fake doctor is actually Colonel Helmut Zemo. Sokovian intelligence. Zemo ran Echo Scorpion, a Sokovian covert kill squad.
So what happened to the real Broussard?
He was found dead in a Berlin hotel room, where police also found a wig and facial prosthesis approximating the appearance of one James Buchanan Barnes.
Son of a bitch. Get this to Ross?
Yes, boss.
Raft present control. We're clear for landing, Mr. Stark.
Hey,
X-ray with the satellites. Let's start facial scanning for this SEMO guy.
You seriously think I'm gonna listen to you after that fiasco in Leipzig? You're lucky you're not in one of these cells.
Thank you. expensive.
It's been a long day.
At ease, soldier. I'm not currently after you.
Then why are you here?
Maybe your story's not so crazy.
Maybe.
Ross has no idea I'm here. I'd like to keep it that way. Otherwise, I gotta arrest myself.
Well, that sounds like a lot of paperwork.
It's good to see you, Tony. You too, kid.
Manchurian candidate, you're killing me. There's a truce here. You can drop it.
It's any comfort. They died in their sleep. Did you really think I wanted more of you?
What the hell?
I'm grateful to them, though. They brought you here. Please, Captain. The Soviets built this chamber to withstand the launch blast of UR-100 rockets.
I'm betting I can beat that.
Well, I'm sure you could, Mr. Stark. Given time. But then you'd never know why you came.
You killed innocent people in Vienna just to bring us here.
I've thought about nothing else for over a year. I studied you. I followed you. But now that you're standing here, I just realized. There's a bit of green in the blue of your eyes. How nice to find a flaw.
You're Sokovian. Is that what this is about?
Sokovia was a failed state long before you blew it to hell. No. I'm here because I made a promise.
You lost someone.
Toppled by its enemies can rise again. But one which crumbles from within, that's dead. Forever.
I know that road.
What is this?
Him. Shit. Did you know? Yes.
inaccurate, boss.
My ball in it.
Scared of the wrong man.
Hardly an innocent one.
This is all he wanted to. To see them rip each other apart.
My father lived outside the city. I thought we would be safe there. My son was excited. He could see the Iron Man from the car window. And I told my wife, don't worry. They're fighting in the city. We're miles from her. When the dust cleared and the screaming stopped, it took me 2 days until I found their bodies. My father, still holding my wife and son in his arms. And the Avengers, they went home. Powerful men than we have tried, but
blow to you. You don't deserve it. My father made that shield.
Meals at 8 and 5. Toilet privileges twice a day. Raise your voice. Zap. Touch the glass. Zap. You step out of line. You deal with me. Please. Step out of line. So how's it feel? Spend all that time. All that effort.
It's just a first pass.
Yeah.
Give me some feedback. Anything you think of shock absorption?
I don't know.
Cup holder?
I mean, when I think about some AC, yeah.
This is Tony Stank. You're in the right place. Thank you for that. Never dropping that, by the way. Table for one, Mr. Stank. Please, by the bathroom.
Tony, I'm glad you're back at the compound. I don't like the idea of you rattling around a mansion by yourself. We all need family. The Avengers are yours. Maybe more so than mine. I've been on my own since I was 18. I never really fit in anywhere, even in the army. My faith's in people, I guess, individuals. And I'm happy to say that for the most part, they haven't let me down. Which is why I can't let them down either. Locks can be replaced, but maybe they shouldn't. I know I hurt you, Tony. I guess I thought by not telling you about your parents, I was sparing you, but I can see now that I was really sparing myself. And I'm sorry. Hopefully one day you can understand. I wish we agreed on the Accords. I really do. I know you're doing what you believe in, and that's all any of us can do. That's all any of us should.
Priority call from Secretary Ross. There's been a breach at the Raft prison.
Yeah, put him through.
Tony, we have a problem.
Please hold.
No, don't.
So no matter what, I promise you, if you need us, if you need me, I'll be there.
Thank you.
Sure about this?
I can't trust my own mind. So until they figure out how to get this stuff out of my head, I think coming back under is the best thing. For everybody.
Thank you.